So welcome to my how-to guide on how to turn on and turn off the beeper setting, or shall I say the final chime setting, on a Bosch washing machine like this, or indeed a Kenwood or a Belling, or, well, could be applied to lots of these. But we're going to focus on Bosch since it's probably the most popular. So, we're going to look at the top here to activate and deactivate it. When you turn it on, it beeps. When we turn the dial, it beeps, it chimes. When it ends the cycle, it beeps and chimes. To deactivate it, you have to press and hold the temperature and the spin buttons here for about 3 seconds. And you'll hear that little chime. But now, when we turn the dial, as well as turn it off, as well as turn it back on, it doesn't make any noise. Right, and so at the end of the cycle, it also will no longer beep. But to reactivate it, you have to press and hold the temperature and the spin buttons together. Now, these two buttons may not be the temperature and the spin buttons, but basically, if you look at your control panel, it's the second and the third buttons along from the program dial. I get that the Belling ones are up here, in which case you want the second and third buttons here. And that's it. That's basically a quick how-to guide on how to activate and deactivate the beeper. Thank you for watching, and I hope I'll see you again soon.